curator, guides speed racers in his quest to earn his way into the... Outlaw's Rush, Ty has been going up against Big Sister and her family of drag racers, Riot Club. Racers, your curator can smell the burning rubber from here. The two races lit up the quarter mile, but reports indicate that when the sun set... It was Tyler first to the finish line. Ty, congratulations on your win. Sounds like the sister found herself a brother to school her in drag racing. Maybe she wasn't so big to begin with.
Hope Tyler doesn't insist we call him Big Brother after that.
Defeat itself, nothing stays in a sense. It overheats and melts, and it defeats itself. The system, yo, I think it exists. Just because, like a pit eats his pups, beats his own litter up. The system's corrupt. It's for his own survival, it's genocidal. No place of origin, no beginning cycle. Let's occupy all streets. It's crazy to think in the 80s I went to Kings, and the Bears been listening to Michael, and Grand Poobah Maxwell, and get cash while I'm sipping on drinks, and Nike sweatsuits and Gucci links. I'm like a Russian mob figure, a man low. In the shadows, pick up the shadow. DJ Shadow arose and throw blows. Can't see me, but Nas moving the fastest. I'm a 3D movie, no need of glasses. I'm a 3D movie, no need of glasses. Hold your breath for 15 seconds. Close your eyes, cover your ears, do not listen. Try to feel what I'm saying. To make you feel is my new expression. Hold your breath for 15 seconds. Close your eyes, cover your ears, do not listen. Try to feel what I'm saying. To make you feel is my new expression. Systematic. Systematic. I wish I was an arms dealer to sell legal arms in the hood. No backup check, put cash in the palms and we good. Lack of respect, get you to fall where you stood. Mathematics is God, it was just in my blood. Art, music, letters and numbers, I'm a vessel. Meeting startups, I invest if I want to. Transforming global markets with all of my partners. Methodical corporate culture, straight out the projects. What's the ingredients to the realest? Place two, cranberry in the skillet. A half a water, lit it. But you ain't finished. Let it simmer to the cranberry. Drink a little. Keep stirring. Sipping his heart like Keith Lemon. It gets you the blood. You start to feel what I'm feeling. Don't listen. Just try to feel what I'm feeling. Hold your breath for 15 seconds. Close your eyes. Cover your ears. Do not listen. Try to feel what I'm saying. To make you feel is my new expression. Hold your breath for 15 seconds. Close your eyes. Cover your ears. Do not listen. Try to feel what I'm saying. To make you feel is my new expression. Systematic. Systematic.
Says the Barrio is where he learned to drive. It's like Oxford for races.
Where will you be when the revolution comes? We are the last stand against corporate tyranny. We are the drifting freedom fighters of the misinformation age. We are Shiftlock.
Good news, recruit. You've been accepted to a Shiftlock test. Show me you can drift and we'll talk.
You're that drifting anarchist hacker. What's your name again?
I am everyone. I am no one. I am the underground soldier.
Just call me Mac, okay?
So be it, Mac. Hashtag a vouchers for you. You get one shot.
Guess he does more than tiger selfies after all.
Come show what you got in Ember Valley. See if you have the heart of a soldier in you.
Welcome to the Proving Grounds. Beat our score and you may join the revolution.
What are you gonna do? Drift them to death?
Not bad for a corporate sheep.
I don't see any of you protesting the sweet corporate rights you're drifting with.
We're using the weapons of the bourgeoisie against itself.
Whatever lets you sleep at night, Che Guevara.
Your mind, Matt.
That your plan? Quote the Matrix at me till I give up? Best runs in the world. keep going.
Job, soldier. Stand down. Show today, soldier. See you at the next trial.
Hey, Mackie, my man. You've been kicking ass in Shiplock. Good, good, good.
Marcus Weir, the gambler. Are you betting on me?
Sure am. Winning, too. All I do.
Don't think Shiplock's gonna like that?
Training, Mac. Beat our scores. In time, your role in Shiplock will be revealed.
You keep saying that, but all I see is a bunch of kids fooling about. Keep it locked. Hit these angles all day. Yeah, this is Unit 23. We have someone out here who's verifiably on fire. Over and out. There goes my finesse. How long can you hold this, Matt? Good stuff. Eyes on the prize, Mac.
training, Mac. Beat our scores. In time, your rolling shift lock will be revealed.
Keep saying that, but all I see is a bunch of kids fooling about. City, baby. What's next?
This was the last time we talked. Goodbye.
Whoa, hey, wait up. What's wrong?
You're working for the gambler. He's one of the corporate masters we're taking down.
Are you mad? He's working with us to bring down the house.
You're fighting the house?
Yeah, you know, that and kicking your asses up and down Fortune Valley.
I see. Perhaps we shall meet again.
Thank you.
to show up. Gotta find the line. Keep it going.
Did a little sleuthing. Your story checks out. Pass this test and we'll talk.
All your bases all belong to me?
Please. No.
Thank you.
your files. Didn't find any dirt beside a sealed juvie record and a short stint in jail. I'm clearing your access to Shiflock.
You hacked my files?
Had to make sure.
How you feeling? How you feeling?
Sure you're not an agent provocateur.
Agent pro... Mate, you really need to chill.
Perhaps later. For now, it's time to return to the city. Next time, we go to war.
Hey, those files. Do they include my browser history?
Skyline.
Welcome to Operation Golden Apple, soldier. Today we'll be dealing a major blow to the house. The house is setting up new surveillance equipment around the city. Your mission? Destroy it before it comes online. This will require speed and extreme precision.
Hang on. You want me to drift and smash stuff? That's your assignment?
What the heck? That's so hard. Hit multiple bonus objectives while drifting to maximize your multiplier fast. Alright.
Remember, hit them hard to get the hell out. Good luck, soldier.
Showtime!
Bad start, soldier. Better pick up the pace.
Hell, you need to relax.
Keep it up. You're doing great.
Of course I am.
You're doing well, soldier. Sure don't seem to have a problem with sticking it to the man. What you did?
Been drifting and running from the cops since I was old enough to reach crutch. This is what I do to relax.
You deserve a medal for that drift.
I'm enjoying the hell out of this. I understand smashing house equipment, but why am I drifting?
The proof of material. More exciting to watch.
Can't argue with that.
How is this even possible? Victory is within our grasp. Keep it up. These lines are beautiful. Victory will remember your name, Mac. Well done.
Oh my god, cops.
Oh crap! 5-0, we got 5-0!
Jeez, didn't see that one coming. What do you think you're doing?
alive, soldier.
You're not taking me alive.
Subject is West Island Dawson Drive.
All right, copy.
What would Jess do? She'd smash cops and stay cool until she figures out her exit strategy. Well, that's a plan.
Subject is westbound on Dawson Drive.
Subject is westbound on
major blow to the enemy today, Mac. Well fought.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
You proved yourself to Shiflock today. Your fight is our fight. When the time comes, we will have you back.
Glad to hear it.
Stay woke, Mac.
Yeah, you too.
I already found that.
Nice job on that house tech, Mac. I got your cut.
What do you think I am? A dirty capitalist?
Fine if you don't want it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Just kidding.
Do I have a runner cross? I don't. I'm not to buy a damn runner cross. I about the damn. I do have to run across the school. All the time, talk to me, say, I just want to show you something. You should put your guard down. We can be some stars now. Don't want nobody fronting. You should put your guard down. We can start now. Bitch, I just want to be yours. Como un mate, ¿verdad? Like a matte color. Change these wheels. I'm about to be so upset if I change like the whole car. I'm about to like not even use this car then if I can't change something else on it. Oh, so aggy. Yep, I'm not using this car. I guess I'm gonna have to take the charger. See what I can do with this one. If I can't do much, I'm pissed. Let's see. Alright, hood grill. There you go. Nothing fancy on the sides, though. Alright, this is gonna be the car then. Not too fancy about this being too low. What color are we going, baby? The same one? The mate? Okay. Hood. I like the first one, right? Grill. Ooh, boy! What do you think? this one.
Lights.
Oh, you can't even see the lights with this one because it's covered. Alright. Front bumper. Which one? Carbon fiber? The splitter. Boy, they have so many splitters. This one. There's so many of them. I like that one. What? Which one? Huh? Fiber, a non-copper fiber. Which one? That one? Holdy. I think I want these. Alright, these wheels. Thank God we could change the damn rims on here. He's an old school car, so I like these the old school rims, you know what I'm saying? Dish. Nah, let's keep going. Boy, they made the selection for wheels OD in this one. I don't know what to get. These look pretty dope. Those look crazy. Those are the original Dodge ones right there. Hang, baby, you're not helping. The original Dodge ones? performance, I got nothing for them, so I'm gonna have to go get some stuff for it.
Godspeed, racers. This is the voice of the streets. Up next on the menu, well, how about something other than Tyler's efforts to defeat the county's best... racers and get into the rush. Chaos and mayhem reigned in Silver Rock as an unidentified driver smashed private surveillance equipment. The weapon of choice? The driver's own car, drifting right through the wreckage of all that expensive electronics. Ooh, it's a sight to behold, but hey, don't just take my word for it. An anonymous user known as Underground Soldier has uploaded videos of the event, and it's breaking the internet in half.
Unidentified driver, my ass.
Mac.
Any idea who's that Shiftlock Drift Racer the curator's talking about?
Nope, but he sounds pretty awesome and handsome.
If you see him, tell him nice job.
Parts for this damn car already. Outlaw, that is. Yeah, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 outlaws. I need a gearbox outlaw. So I already beat the drifting people. I beat the race people already for the story. I've beaten the drag people. Like, boy, my car wheelies and everything. It's so dope. I did it all last night. Oh, he was knocked out. Now I'm doing the outlaw stuff, which is this. But I kind of want to do this right here, but I don't have a race car right now. I need to buy a race car, which I that's what I'm saving up for, which is what I want to buy. I gotta show you what I want to buy. You're gonna be like, boy. Yeah, I already did the mission with that Mustang. Oh,
race cars.
So look what I just unlocked. That I could buy. First of all, this one, which you already now want, but look what I just unlocked. Whoa, it is dumb cheap. But I kinda also still wanna wait for these guys. Cause I also want, I want the Evo. It looks nice, so does the Mustang. The M5, oh my god. Like a little kid every time I look at this. Look at these cars over here. Freaking the new NSX. Well, these are all chapter 4, chapter 5 cars. Then they bought back this car again, obviously. So I knew that was gonna happen. That car is in the first Need for Speed. It's like the last car you can get, but I guess they added two more, three new cars. Dang, the coincide. Oh, the, of course they would add these cars in here. Boy, mad hype. Yeah, we guarantee you this is gonna be the fastest car. It always is. Every game, they make like, they make you think that these really expensive cars are like the fastest, but when you hook up like one of these guys, it's either gonna be the Murcielago or the Aventador. It's gonna be the fastest car. Even this, the Hurricane was fast in this one. The Hurricane was one of the fastest cars after modified. So I'm not even going after these guys because I'm pretty sure they're gonna be, they just expensive for no reason.
So, there's a lot of a lot more cars than before the first one. Don't test me. Which I think it's pretty cool. I kind of want to buy the GTR though. Don't like test really me. Bad. Well, not that one, this one. And send it to the garage. Have it set. But then I also want to just finish this. I'm just not gonna buy anything because I kind of want to save my money for later on. Alright, let's see. So, I'm pretty sure I have to go all the way down here. So, let me see a fast travel location right there. Yeah, these shift lock people were hard as hell to beat. Oh yeah. All right, there it is. That's what I'm supposed to do. Let me just put on this damn map since I want to be reckless and try to find what's going on? Let's see. What's going on, crazy go crazy? drift for 328 yards and escape before time. Right, I probably do that.
Let's go. Who the hell are you?
I'm your ride. Name's Miller.
Ramirez.
Nice to meet you, Ramirez. Now that that's out of the way.
Think you can lose those cops for me?
I got paid for a pickup and drop-off. Cop chase wasn't part of the deal.
I'm sure we can settle this. Just drive.
These cops are wrecked.
I just entered an unidentified vehicle scene at IP 03.
Copy, Adam 35. Be advised, the subject is 440 and considered dangerous.
Hey, it's pretty good.
So we're clear. For pursuit, my fees triple.
What? I can do double.
I'll just pull over here.
Wait, okay. Triple. Just keep driving.
Yo, these cops are so accurate. Definitely a lot harder.
Nothing like the thrill of a chase, huh?
You're enjoying this?
Boy, look at my wheels.
I thought you were a professional.
You want to drive? No? Didn't think so.
I can't even turn. I didn't even see the spikes.
Yeah, crazy. The game is definitely pretty dope. I mean, I'm ways in already, but like the first couple of stuff you do at the beginning is a bit outrageous. To buy a new car, boy. I want a new car so bad.
They're gone. Oh, thank God. Can you drive me to the safe house?
Oh my God,
or is that also extra?
I'll throw that one in for free.
How long you been doing this?
Since my 19th birthday.
Hell of a birthday.
Don't I know it. What do those cops want with you anyway?
The house blew my cover. It sold me out.
You were undercover inside the house?
You really ought to talk to my boss. How'd a girl like you become a runner anyway?
Took a police cruiser for a joyride the day I turned 19.
Oh, is that all?
Ended up with 20 cop cars on my tail. Hell of a way to wash out of the academy.
You were police?
Yeah, my rebellious days.
No wonder you're nuts.
Says the guy who double-crossed the house.
That's totally different.
And that's your stop.
Good. That was fun.
Alright, that's the first part of that quest. I kind of don't like these quests, to be honest. I like more like the drifters and all that stuff.
Ramirez has a lot to say about you. Not all of it bad.
So you're my mysterious benefactor.
I have a chance for you to prove yourself. Interested?
I figured Marcus Weir had a good reason for putting us in touch.
We'll see. Sending you the info.
And then see if I have any shipments on. No, I don't. You were now tuned into the tomb. Spoke highly of your running skills, so your mysterious benefactor has agreed to give you another job. Pick up a contract downstairs, downtown, and get ready for action. Boy, you ready? You ain't even ready for that. I kind of don't like this one. I wish you would have seen the other ones. The other ones were definitely a lot better. Like the drift events and the. Look at that pass, but where's that catch though? Okay.
All right, party time. Let's get it.
You got the wrong car, miss.
No, I don't, Jessica Miller. And step on it. We're on the clock here.
Aren't we always?
Don't take a direct route. We've got to throw them off the scent.
You got it. What did you mean?
The races are just one side of the business. The house has something bigger in mind.
You mean the casinos?
Among many other things. You're fast. Can I call you the next time I need a ride to the airport?
No.
Done good, Miller.
There you go.
Rock on, bae.
So, guess that convoy job you did for Weir wasn't a fluke. I'll have another job for you soon, Miller. Expect me.
Hey, Jess, how goes the job?
I'm knee-deep in cloak and dagger crap. I wish I knew what it was all about.
Wow, really? Cool.
Maybe you should pull out. Sounds dangerous.
Nah, Beat's driving bank robbers around. I'm sticking with it. Besides, the money's great.
Miller, I need you on courier assignment today. Got a few things I need you to pick up for me. Check your GPS.
I better not be picking up your groceries. That's a lot of stops. What do I hit first?
Doesn't matter to me. Just be quick about it.
You got something for me. Okay, let's get this over with. What's this? Some sort of audio recording? Let's see what's on it.
We made bank on last night's race. We should calm down the people who got nervous after Tyler Morgan messed with us.
Good. About time we expanded them. What do the other leads say?
It's Lena Navarro. Nice weather today, huh? Good so far.
I didn't do nothing, officer! Shut up!
Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing?
The house wants us to turn up the heat on Silver Six. If you're not happy,
you're damn right I'm not happy.
Damn with this. I'm going back to Rockport.
Navarro has cops in her payroll? That's not good. Just hand it over already. good so far.
Sorry, sir. The boss is not seeing anybody.
Cut the crap, all right? The collector's expecting me.
Is that Ramirez?
Plans have changed. He's with someone important.
Someone? Who?
A VIP from overseas. Sorry, that's all I know.
You guys don't talk very much, do you? There, that's the last one.
Give me this crap.
Miller, did you get the recordings?
I did.
Good. Meet me ASAP.
Gotta listen to that last recording before I hand it in.
Sure it was him? I watched his garage burn. I thought he was smart enough to get the message.
A positive. Morgan beat that graveyard shift chick one-on-one. His friend McAllister's making a name for himself, too.
McAllister's back on the scene? God damn it. Morgan's putting together a crew for the rush. I know it.
What do we do?
I'll let you know.
I should keep this one for when the boys need cheering up. The recordings.
How many cop cars did you have to take out to get those?
None. It's terribly disappointing.
See you around, Miller.
This is too easy.
Miller.
Nice work on the courier job. Ready for more work?
Not until you answer some questions.
Only question that matters is, do you want to bring down the house? One more job, then we meet. Sending you the info.
Nice.
Take me to... Oh, no, we're doing this again?
Can't stay away, can you? Where are we headed?
The Rift VIP terminal, and...
I know, step on it. Expecting trouble?
She called you.
That's a lot of cars. Who'd you piss off this time?
I was looking into the origins of that car the crew hijacked. From the looks of it, I hit a major nerve. It's Ramirez. I'm on my way to the airport.
Good. November will greet you in the air. She's got your passport and flight plan. Miller? Ramirez's life is in your hands. Don't disappoint.
Where are you headed?
No idea. I get a random flight at the airport.
Here's hoping you're headed somewhere warm.
With my luck, I'll end up in Sweden.
We're close. Get ready for it.
I'm ready.
Ouch.
Next time in town, how about a drink?
Don't finish that sentence. Great. First house thugs, now cops too. My day just keeps getting better.
All units be advised, 1 out of 13 is in a code 3 pursuit. All available units, fine.
Now heading west. Ground approaching Millionaire's Row. Out of 13, we've read.
Primary?
Copy. No one out with 35 cars in total. Out of 13, we've read.
You wanna play rough, huh?
All units be advised. Units are preparing heavy barriers to lock down areas of problems.
Control, we just collided with the subject.
Now heading westbound, approaching the barrio. Subject heading westbound, approaching the barrio.
That's a hit, Control. We're gonna try again.
Subject stopping. Control, we're moving around. Be advised, we're setting up roadblocks to contain the subject vehicle.
Copy that.
That drink.
You're right. I didn't.
Listen, the tech in that Koenig sector crew took, it belonged to a defense contractor out of East Asia. This is bigger than Fortune Valley. Be careful.
I'm not the type to stay away from trouble. I like getting out of it a little too much.
I know. Do your thing.
Great. First house thugs, now cops too. My day just keeps getting better.
1 out of 6. We're in pursuit of a 410 vehicle.
1 out of 6. Please provide location of pursuit.
Descending now westbound through the runway.
All units be advised. 1 out of 6 is in code 3 pursuit. All Nova units, please respond.
Now head westbound from... Billionaire's Road.
Copy. Every vehicle going westbound. Approaching Billionaire's Road.
Westbound on Lakeside Drive.
Copy.
What a sight.
Control, they're trying to take me out. Our patrol car is disabled. We're out of the pursuit.
Copy.
Sending vehicle now northbound on Lakeside Drive.
Contractor out of East Asia. This is bigger than Fortune Valley. Be careful.
I'm not the type to stay away from trouble. I like getting out of it a little too much.
I know. Do your thing, Miller.
Control. Subject leaning into collision. Lincoln 30, out of the pursuit. My car's taking too much punishment.
All right. Copy.
Now heading westbound through West Silver Rock Tunnel.
Still don't have you in handcuffs. I'm impressed.
How about you tell me that in person?
Yes. It's time.
some shit MCs, nah bro, I'm above that. Using my name for a dead bit of fame, trying to get up in the game, yeah, right. My spoons ain't grime, my spoons ain't plastic. Don't be vocal awarding, I love that. Call this the return of the rucksack. I fix, get a full door, truck that. Come to your block in my PJ, yeah. Big dot dot for the briefcase, yeah. Don't walk me a watch for my B-Day. And my girlfriend's a boss like I'm PK, yeah. I lick shots for my DJ, and I'm still getting fucked in my CK. Big whip, I'm underground walking. That's word to the fog on my keychain. Can't flex on me, can't flex on me. Rude boy, fling all the texts on me. See Big Mac on the ID site, now the pen things on the... I got scars for days, it's all tribal. You're not Garner Major, you're not Michael. I'm sparring spray on my idols. Look, if I slap your face, you go viral. I was on my Saracen bike on my Ridgeback.
Word.
Cold on the roads, but I did that.
Word.
iPhone 3 with a gift gap.
Word.
Take a break, have a Kit Kat.
Cool.
Came for the wall like a mixed pack. I got painting, shaking, and tic-tac. And I know that I shouldn't be sending. But broke, shouldn't make this track.
No.
You broke, should've been quiet.
Quiet.
I'm cold, no, don't try it.
Try.
Yeah, I think I'm the best, I'm biased.
Fire.
And I shoot for your chest like Pyre. But I roll deep on these. Show these look what MCs about me. Show these look what MCs about me. I was on my speed from 2003. Like,
I roll deep on these. Put these MCs on deep freeze. Yeah, I roll deep on these. Put these MCs on deep freeze. Yeah, I roll deep on these. Put these MCs on deep freeze. Yeah, I roll deep on these. Put these MCs on deep freeze. Yeah,
man, I'm getting killed by other MCs. Then coming around here trying to start. Rude boy, we ain't forgotten your past. Laughing stock for the year, what a laugh. Sending for MCs to be a car. Rude boy, come off my name. Man wanna know where they pay for the bar. Know that I'm cocky, shit, no clock. Bro, you're too thirsty, I don't blame you. I get murdered, I get fucked. You're absurd, I can't hate you. Just a waste man looking for a breakthrough. I'm not wealthy, I'm not quaky. You can't smoke me, I don't rate you. When I told these new bears out, I'm old on my debut. I was on my BMX bike with the trip nuts.
Word.
Out here trying to get my chips up.
Word.
Melford part of my lighty. Mm-hmm. I was 15 trying to get my young, trying to get my
word.
Had a cold boot jacket like Dipset. Last night I just rang my accountant. Like, talk to me, brother, am I rich yet? Like, talk to me, brother, can I buy this? Big you, get this now to a stylist. Then I blow on the rhythm like ISIS. I roll deep on these. Show these look at MCs, but I'm freeze. Show these look at MCs, but I'm bounce on my feet. And you're bouncing the free life.
Ramirez blew his cover so he could get you on a list. Now it's time we made use of it.
Hang on, I don't even know your name.
Call me the Broker.
Not much to go by.
Do one more job for me. Then you decide if you trust me. If you make it out alive.
There's a disguise in your glove compartment. Put it on before you reach the location.
There's no way they won't see through this. Come on.
Ramirez set you up with a bulletproof identity. People don't see what they're not looking for, Miller. Trust me. You the new driver? Where are you?
I'm almost there.
Look, whatever you do, stay quiet and don't do anything reckless. Got it?
Reckless? Who, me?
Navarro.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to waste. Step on it.
Which one you want to hit first?
I don't care. Just drive. Have we met before?
Nah, I remember you.
Can you keep your mouth shut? Good. desert contact. She'll know what it means. Next stop. Let's go. They've all been paid off. How about you?
The guy's taken care of. We're good to go.
Good. Get it done.
Will do.
Got you an early Christmas bonus, officer. Make sure it gets to your boss. Done. Next. Officer Donut Hole got his payoff. They still haven't caught Morgan and his crew, though.
They'll get him.
No, they won't. Not without help. How are we on this guy?
It's on its way.
Watch where you're going.
That's such bull.
You need to shut up. Boy, this is mad hard. This mission is hard as fuck.
Navarro.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to waste. Step on it.
Which one you want to hit?
Okay. Aggie.
first. I don't care. Just drive. Have we met before?
Nah, I'd remember you.
Can you keep your mouth shut? Good. This better be all of it. You still owe me for last time. Next stop. Let's go. Navarro.
Where are we, Morgan?
You focus on the casinos. I'll handle the streets.
I'll focus on what I need to focus on. Don't presume to give me orders.
Of course. Give the order. Skyhammer is go. Done. Next. Desert contact. She'll know what it means. One stop left. Hit it. They've all been paid off. How about you?
The guy's taken care of. We're good to go.
Good. Get it done.
Will do.
Got you an early Christmas bonus, officer. Make sure it gets to your boss. That's all of them. And hey, nice time. Destination, then you're on the hook. Hey, that driver, where'd you say you found her?
Not sure. Why?
Do I know her? She a street racer?
Don't think so. Strictly professional.
Well, she's fast and quiet. That's a rare combo.
That she is.
Keep her on the list. Nice driving. See you again.
Oh, yes, you will. Navarro's up to something.
Of course she is.
I don't know what it is, but the cops are in on it. And she mentioned something called Skyhammer.
Just how many strings is that woman pulling?
Doesn't matter. She can't stop us. How did you find that out anyway?
Drove her around town while she bribed all her lackeys. You know, girl stuff.
You what now?
Just keep your eyes open, all right? We'll talk later.
Miller.
Oh, thank God you picked up. I need your help.
Jimmy? Now's really not a good time. Besides, you can't afford me anymore.
Please! This is life or death.
Fine. Send me the location. You're making me soft, Ty.
bad. I kind of want it to stick with Scorch. I'm not about to spend all this time on this. Let's just see. Level 3s. Oh my god, this doesn't kiss me. There you go.
Gearbox.
Three wheel ups in a row, that means I'm a direct route boy. Two gaps on my own, that means I'm a direct route boy. Man can't call up my phone and go on like a direct route boy. One side bag and a stone, they don't make you a direct route boy.
Some MCs come with the wickedest thought, but really their man chat crack. Acting like a Donny, but they're gonna backtrack when chat back. If I weren't there, then I weren't this basic. If you weren't there, then you weren't this basic. We're chilling with a realist and a hater. I'm a diffuser. You can't act rougher than you are around me. I've got you 10 tougher than you are around me. I nearly died for the game, that's right. But some spitters ain't nothing around me. I was getting them hype when you was touching your lighter. I was kicking the mic. I remember
the ECU and a gearbox.
None of you are bad around me. It's not only about me, though. Let me give a shout out to
Billionaires Row, where the house takes your money and makes themselves billionaires.
I didn't make it.
Am I going too fast for you?
Did I? Yeah, I did. Okay. Let me see something real quick. Give me a sec, guys. Oh, okay. Can you hear me now? Let me know if you can hear me now.
Might be a useful part around here. I should check it out.
What's up, boy? I know I can't drive. Sucks. I will after this mission. We'll get on World War II. I'm done. Oh, you see?
What?
Yeah, right. Oh, keep breaking the bed. Alright, let's see.
Jess?
Ty?
What are you guys doing here?
I was checking up on Jimmy, an old client of mine.
And La Katrina wanted a rematch.
This girl from League 73 called me.
Yeah, that's fine. I could do the hardcore zombies. I know how to do it. Boy, time to get away.
They were waiting for us the whole time.
We can handle these guys. Divide and conquer. You know the drill.
Aye, aye.
Copy that.
Whoa, whoa! What the hell?
Mac, what's going on?
Wait.
One out of
30. Okay, I'm good, but the police chopper got a floodlight on me and I started losing control of my car.
You good?
Yeah, ducked under an overpass. Looks like that stopped it. Careful, guys. What's that spotlight?
Come on. Guys, whatever happened to Mac was coming from the chopper. Stay the hell away from it.
No,
damn it!
Jess?
Sorry, I'm okay. Made for a barricade. Close one.
And you're down.
Yeah, four people with mics. We'll do four people with mics.
Damn it, the chopper's on me now and he's messing with my car. I gotta get out of that spotlight.
Get to the roundabout by the construction yard.
Look at this. Look at this chopper. It's like messing up my stuff. Look at that.
Alright,
At the construction yard. I got you.
Anytime now, Mac.
Boy.
Mac? Car's down. Mac?
Hey, ugly!
It's switching from characters.
One out of 13. We're pursuit of a possible 411. Subject heading northbound to Moonville.
All units. One out of 13 is in pursuit. All available units, please respond.
That chopper has like a jammer or something? That chopper right there is Aggie.
Boy! Oh, that's Aggie. It's making me do it again. Look at this. Come on, get out of here. Yeah, that's super gay.
Still switching the target vehicle.
He's on me.
Oh, he's on me.
There's an overpass at the end of the drain. Meet me there.
You got it, sis.
Oh, that's Aggie. I thought that was like a...
Come on!
You're almost there!
Alright. Coming in hot! Jess? I'm clear! Jess?
Where did she come from? I'm done! Boy! She's a beast! That's fine.
All units, one out of 35. Are you
kidding me?
Chopper's back. At least I gave it a good beating.
Yo, why is this chopper back? Boy, these cops are so aggy.
Even the gambler wouldn't bet on that. Jesus,
boy.
Air 7, you're out of excuses. You will stay on that car.
But ma'am,
the house will be watching. You don't follow that car. You better find a different city to live in.
We just hit the barricade. That's slowing down.
Jesus, this guy's insane.
Let me guess. He's blowing you into the alleyway.
But he won't get a beat on me.
Subject now northbound.
Oh, see what I'm saying, kid? Like, this, these cops did not give up.
Wait, where are you guys?
Get out of my face.
New game plan.
Get out of my face. It's under construction. Yo, these cops are lighting me up, kid.
Let's do it.
This mission is so aggy. Look at them, look at them. They're trying to block me in, look at them. I haven't failed yet.
Get ready, guys. Feels like I got half of the Silver Rock police force on me.
I'm bringing the other half.
Boy, she's a beast. Get out of my face. Oh!
Back.
Oh, look at that. No, we're all here. We're all here.
This is more like it. Duking out as a crew.
If we go down, we go down together.
No way. We're getting out of here.
Oh, get out of my face.
Just updated plan, please.
Tunnel's coming up. It'll break line of sight with the chopper. Then we make it right to the desert.
Do not look somewhere. It's your head.
Oh, my God.
See ya.
Maintaining my beat on suspect vehicle.
Control,
I've lost the
subject.
No! Get on the other side of the... Boy, look at that helicopter. That's it, it's gone.
Jess, I'm gone. Jess!
Okay,
she's a beast.
Let's get out of here.
she just became one of my favorite players. All right, there we go. Whoa, look what I just sound like. I'm kind of mad. I should have waited instead of buying the GTR. I could have bought one of these cars. It's fine. I'll stay with the GTR for now.
Glad to see you made it in one piece, Ty.
Barely. They had some sort of helicopter device, Skyhammer. Can kill a car engine dead in its tracks. Navarro gave it to them.
Skyhammer, you say?
You know about this?
Maybe. I'd need to see the device to be sure.
Steal prototype tech from the house while every cop is looking for us downtown? Is that all? Tyler.
Oh, good. You're not in jail yet. Meet me.
I can't come downtown. I got too much heat with the cops right now.
You think I don't know that? I'm sending you an out-of-town location. You're on your way, right?
It's not like I got anything better to do.
I know, but I do, so make it quick.
Boy, that mission was dumb hard. Okay. I did that one. Said 20 minutes, so I got plenty of time. And I'll cry for you. Block.
Well, look at this. If it isn't public enemy number one, I bet some city cop is down at the precinct right now throwing darts at your mugshot.
I'm sure he is. What's up?
Bookies are giving you 101 you'll make it into the outlaws' rush.
101.
I say we even the odds.
You know I can't race downtown right now.
101 odds to make it into the outlaws.
Hey, plenty of street leagues outside the city, kid. There's Noise Bomb, Three Ember Militia, Silver Six. They might even help with the house if you ask nicely.
Boy, we could do the Noise Bombs.
We're gonna need all the allies we can get.
Good. You're my
Noise Bomb is
kid.
Drifting. I could use my 350. My 350Z. Down. But I can't even go into the city. I'm done. I can't even go into the city yet. Because of what just happened. Yeah, the crunch. So, I could do Noise Bomb, which is drift, and then I could change my car. Damn, they need a 209. I don't think I have a 209 drift car. I gotta see if my car is a 209.
Oh, you're a 203.
No, that's my race car. My race car is a 203. Let me see if I got anything. Alright, let's see what I got. Oh, I need money. Alright, so I need to go to the boy. I don't think my drift car is a 203, kid. I'ma have to level it up. And if that's the first part, that means that the last part of my of the drift event has to be like 250. I don't know. I'm about to check right now. Let's see my drift car. Boy, my drift car is 199. I might have to go level it up. I have no other choice. I'll show you now. Like, I don't think I have enough to change it. Let's see. 202 with that. I might have to go look for some parts real quick. It's recommended 203. So that means I might need a little bit more just to do the events. Alright, let's see what I can find.
Racers, this is the voice of the curator.
Just fast travel here. Got love. Boy, that song is fire.
Word on the street is we're shaping up for a nice little David and Goliath story for this year's Outlaws Rush. A small band of upstart drivers are racing their way to the starting line. And
let's
trust
see,
me,
that's for the head.
All the way at the top
I'll
of the
do
house.
That one.
He is not happy about it. As it stands, Ty's crew has defeated
Exhaust
nearly
and gearbox.
Fortune Valley Street Leagues. A worthy effort, but there's still a while to go, and the toughest is yet to come. To the little crew that could, the streets are cheering you on. Ride free, ride proud, and kick the house in the teeth for us.
See, Navarro, you can
Let's
kick
see
us out
what
city.
I can get from here.
You're still gonna lose.
Seven, I'll take it. Let's go. Alright, I got it to 215 at least. Just getting gearbox, gear things that I need. I need a gearbox and a turbo at 7 at least. Let's see. No, not jump. Dang, I got a 10, but it has jump on it. And I don't need jump on the crap. I'll equip it for now, though. Yeah, I am at 226. Let's see. Yeah, and I could go over here. Let me fast travel here. Yeah, see? Alright. Boy! I'm about to get waxed on this drift event. Just because I know how crazy these drift events are.
Part around here.
Oh, there's a car part around here. Watch me get waxed on this drift event, kid. Look at the drift event. Look at all these people showing up. This is where I meet the team. Watch. Look at the team. Yeah.
We exist in curves and motion. We skirt the knife's edge between life and death, traction, and free fall. I'm Aki Kimura, the Drift King. Welcome to Noise Bomb.
Sean McAllister, been some chatter about you. Hear word you're gunning for my crown.
I'm not after your crown, Kimura, but I am here to beat your score.
We're crushing records across the country. You think you can stop us from...
My license plate says Drifter. His license plate says Drift King. He's about to wax me.
But Fortune Valley's records are mine.
Alright, drift. Yeah, that's really hard. I'm not gonna do that. Actually, yeah, I'll do it. I'll try it out.
This run's called the Whip Snake Loop.
Because I've been losing a lot of money doing this stuff. Yeah. I have to drift consecutively for 546 yards, dude. I'm a man
right now. I'm a man right now. Damn, my bad.
Yeah, it's not
enough. Here it goes.
Boy, look at all these cars back close. Boy. It's going to be hard. I'm not even going to try to do this. This 500. I'm just gonna try to at least get the event done.
Oh, you gotta get that money, boy.
Nah, I have plenty of money.
Huh? This run's called the Whip Snake Loop.
Shut
Let's
up.
See what you can do.
Watch and learn.
You can do it closer. Saw
that's
that?
The record. Well, that's a surprise.
If that's a surprise, get ready to be astounded.
Dude, almost hit that wall. Scares the crap out of me.
What's this I hear about you racing off-road?
It takes away the points.
You've already proven yourself for another trial. Now it's just all about flavor.
Flavor? Man, you just said the magic words.
Oh, you saw that? Boy, that's crazy. I'm going back uphill.
You fancy yourself an artist, Mac?
Nah, mate, I do this for the rush, you know.
Just what an artist would say.
Right, left, center, left. Okay, I can't do jump. Jump is not good. I'm gonna sell it. I can't do it. I know it's a higher level, but jump doesn't really help me on this. Yeah, I'll take the 3 extra grand for it.
Nice job on the Whip Snake Loop.
I made light work of that record.
We'll do the bridge run next. Prove to me this wasn't a fluke.
Dang, look, recommended 230. Like, how do I level up my car that far? I'm gonna have to go to the freaking Let's see.
Hey.
You see, you can't make it. You suck. Alright, let's see what new stuff they have. Six. The turbo, my turbo. It's still a six, six, six. Let's see. Let's do a turbo. I need something better. I missed the outlaw by a little bit. It's okay, I'll take this though. 229. Let's see. Let's do the ECU. See if I can get something off air. Yo, relax, kid. Ooh. Okay, I got it with nitrous, so I'll take it for now. Alright, how far is this? Dang, this is mad far, kid. I'll be driving for an ill minute. Turning nighttime too. Boy. Turn drift zone. Let's see if I can do it. I missed every multiplier. Only 20k though. Yep, I made it. Let's go. Yo, shut your mouth. Yo, the recommended is 230. My car is at 231. I'm about to get waxed on this. Side bet. Oh, I can hit this one. This is easy. For an extra $4,000.
Show me your art, McAllister.
You can hit 109 miles an hour.
Gotta crush this.
118. I already hit it. I hit it before I went to the turn. Come on. Don't hit them. Don't. Oy. I mean, how they added, how they kept the vehicles in. Boy. They legit cut the vehicles if they're so aggy. Boy! I'm kinda mad. And they kept the vehicles in. Don't! Boy, drifting is so hard. I bet you're gonna do the same mission right after this. Which one? Oh my god, that's so trash.
Your Highness.
Soon. First, we hit the observatory.
You aggy as hell too. Think about buying another garage. I don't know if I want to buy it over here though. I really need to buy one over here in the city, but you know, since it's really hot down there,